Right guys, so doing another review on a set of Wimmer darts from the 2022 launch, and it is the Wildcats 24 gram steel tip. Really, the look of these, like the design. I feel like I should be wearing like a cheerleader's outfit because the Wildcats go Wildcats! So, I'll show up, let's have a closer look at the packaging, look at the darts, and then have a few throws at the board. Okay, having a closer look at the packaging, see it's got the one more here and the logo, again with the logo here. Wildcats in the blue and red colours, 24 grams, prism stems, and you can see the prisms in through the slots. Again, you've got the one more logo here, 90% tungsten, big window, you can see the one more point protector and the three darts. So on the back, again, you have the one more here, Wildcats, dart specifications. Nice picture of the dart itself, 90% tungsten, precision engineered, metallic coating and match weighted. And you can follow, like, watch at one more here and go to one more logo. So let's see what you get inside. So again, from one more, you get the foam packaging, you got the one more logo engraved on this, you've got your prism flights and your Pro Force short stems. So let's have a close look at the barrel. So I'm going to look at the dart itself, you can see it's got a black tip point, a slight tapered nose, then goes into these ring grip style just here, with the blue paint, nice band right in the middle with the one more logo lasered on. Then you've got three sections here with the ring grip, with the red paint in between the bands, and a little thin band at the back before the stem attaches with the Pro Force and the prism standard flights, which are extra thick. Now the length of this is 54.6mm and the width is 6.55. Right, so I've got the darts all fully set up. The grip level on this, I'm going to give it a steady 3. It's just a nice comfortable grip all the way along that barrel. Even with that band there, it's thin enough that you can get grip on both sides of it. So front, middle and rear gripper, there's definitely grip there for you. So we'll chuck some darts and see how we get on. Nice steady 60, good balance to these, throwing straight, good grip as well, so let's keep going. Oh, I dropped that. 98, second dart, I dropped it. Too high. Nice steady 60. Oh, 100. Nice steady 60. Right, I'm going to leave it at that. Let's do a little summary. Right guys, so the one more Wildcats 24 gram steel tip. Very nice, do like the colours, the red, white and blue. Good well balanced, nice simplistic ring cut to these. You do feel the weight, it is 24 grams. I feel like it feels heavier than 24, but it's not. I've actually weighed it myself, it is 24 grams. So nice well balanced dart, good simplistic ring cut all the way along that barrel. Again, you've got that band in the middle with the one more logo, but you don't really feel it. Just holding in it, so definitely grip there for front, middle and rear grippers. But yeah, definitely effective, good No need to overcut things. So yeah, they've went in a good direction with these. It's such a good price as well. And the cost around about £35 mark, so it is lower than the average price for a set of darts. And they're brand new as well, so do check out the Winmore Wildcats. I'll leave a link in the description box where you can purchase these. Do check out the Winmore other stuff that's came out in the launch as well. They've done absolutely fantastic this year with the stuff that they've brought out. So that's it from me, guys. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget, click that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, turn your notifications for any new reviews and live streams, and I'll catch you in the next one. Happy darting, guys.